Good afternoon, YouTube. Today we have a winch out, relatively small, but it's in a very interesting place. It's at the Naval Base here in Seal Beach. And this gentleman has been stuck out here for practically the whole day. So I'm not sure if you guys know, but at the Naval Base, they're very strict, especially this one in particular, because this is where they house all the weapons. So you need to have a very clean record to gain access to here. So for this winch out, I'm gonna definitely put my spades so that way it digs in here. Utilize my drag winches and pull it towards me. Dug those bad boys all the way in. Maybe this one. Suck this one back in. Oh, this gentleman went in very muddy, got stuck. Picking off that roll off over there, that bin. Let's get to it. This one I'll use my drag winches. High speed. Okay. Let me go assess. Oh yeah, you can see right there where it kept digging. Look at all this mud. Ugh. Oh yeah, I tried to put rocks in everything, got stuck. Mad rocks. Alright, well. Kept digging and digging, got stuck and still went forward. That's funny. All right, what's the best place where I can attach those? You see those little D rings right there? Let me attach them. Actually, I could probably put one right there in those pins. I think I'll put an equalizing sling on those. So an equalizing sling, what it is, it's attach one sling here and the other one right there, and it'll be to the end of a snatch block. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Okay. Here's my here. Smaller ones. Let's see. My screw shackles fit in there. Maybe smaller. It looks like it's thinner. Let me try this. Thank you. We're all ready to go. I have one of my drag winches already set up, and then I have the equalizing sling, as you guys can see, because of the change of direction. That way there's equal pressure on both of those lines. My shackles in there, and let's start winching. We gotta get this bad boy out. It's not that stuck. So there was a lot more areas that he could have gone. He went right through the muddy part. As you can see there, it's already out of the hole. Struck it like nothing. So just the final push. Over that little rock over there. Simple as that. Easy winch out all the way out. This guy doesn't get stuck. Now the driver could be on his way home. And I get in trouble with the naval base again. Yeah. Well, that was a quick little winch out. The driver's gonna jump in it and follow me out. So that's it from Seal Beach, California at the Naval Base. Peace out, guys. Thank you.